So let's go ahead and do this for each of these problems. Again, to test if it's even or odd, all you have to do is plug in f of negative x. That's all you're doing. Any negative number raised to an even power is positive. Positive. Are those exactly the same? Yeah, they're exactly the same. That function's even. Good. Got that written down? You probably would want to, because you're